Hi everybody, my name is Stefan Lee and welcome back to another episode. This episode is part of a Twitch stream I did for this campaign. If you want to see the full stream, make sure to visit my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/stefanlee. The stream is cut into multiple episodes on the YouTube channel. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and also make sure to hit that notification bell so you won't have to miss any other episode. How does the contract look now? Wow, good. Get some good taxes from him. Oh, we get a crusade. Let's join this. Beneficiary. My cousin, I don't care. Right. Okay, weird. Button wasn't working, but okay. Maybe we can get a little bit of score, get some money and stuff in there. You learn of Prince Bishop's deviant secret. Gambler. Okay. So what we can do then is go to hooks, blackmail for a hook. We have a strong hook. Now we could, for example, say demand payment. 75. Or we can do something else with it. He's so much of age. He is of age. Ah, you know what? Let's just get the money from him. Can I request a claim? No. Can we build something else? No, not here. We can here. Do I like more levies? Military camps maybe? Let's get the pastoral lands. Also more tax. Irrigation. Might get a lifestyle perk. Might gain a lifestyle perk. Okay. New aqueducts is development growth in County of Samur and control growth, and this is just 10% development growth. I'm not gonna increase the development here, so this is fine. Could go for this. The project continues. Okay. Don't get a lucky dice roll there. The pashas are done. Task finished. Conjugal finished. The French secret. Yeah, but we'll be waiting for the next one. Can we already go and kill you? For the de jure claim? Yes, we can. You are pledged in Great Holy War. Let's see. Your project continues. Project continues. Let's get a little bit of debt, that's fine then. Come on, finish the siege. I thought I had some. Yeah, I do have. Gain a stewardship life perk. Good. And let's get the organized. Let's siege everything down. Do have a quick progress because of the onagers. And there he comes, so we will go kill him then, I guess. After the siege. Kill. A call to war from my ally Chalon against Rethel. Oh yeah, sure, I don't care. Ah, my wife has died. Wait, what's that? You learn of another bishop's deviant secret. I learned of a secret. Maybe it's the same secret. I already knew that secret. Task finished, yeah. Okay. Since our wife died, let's see if we can get some alliance. Not really, okay. In that case, I don't want any more kids, since we already have too many sons. So, infertile, please. Some inheritable trades. Ah, sure. I am one over my domain, so I am gonna give this one away. Let's give to my marshal. He's a good guy. Let's kill his troops. I think he is leading. So maybe we can catch him. I think that will mean that this will stop. No, we can still continue this. We get a strong hook on someone. He joins my court or nothing. Are you good at anything? You also don't have any goals, so go away. This is my and the army a little while. There we go, 100%. Enforced Mons, thank you. And this is the whole county, yes. I have nothing really here. So we can grant this to someone with high stewardship, I guess. Not to him, because he's not a religion. Yeah, let's give it to him, Francois. Let's see, betrothed can marry. Sure. And we get the stewardship again. Popular opinion, good. Did lose some levy. Let's continue. We can find something there. Although, how is this going? You don't have anything yet. She is of age. Get that marriage done. Oh, we don't have anyone in. Oh, they are married then. Okay, so then I'm gonna start. No. This. Yes. And put my counselor on helping it out. Lose some stress. Always good. Can we lose some more stress? Nah. Not really. Would be nice if we can just inherit this duchy as well. How much troops do you have? 6,000. His grandson. Scheme discovered. Serious. Lose funding. Can call in a hunt. We will lose vessel of Mayenne. Why? How can we lose this if we have the county itself? How's this murder scheme going? We can invite some people. And let's save up some more money. Agent discovered. Are you? Oh wait, this is something else. This is, you know, it's still with the murder. And I'm my agent. It's someone's court has been discovered. Oh wait, this is something I don't get it. Kingdom of Lotharingia. Wait. So his son is the king of Lotharingia. Do we have a better spy master maybe? Not really. Doesn't really help. How much stewardship do we have? 17, so we can lose 2. We have 5 and now then we lose 3, that's too much. Hi Miss Kate, welcome back. Okay, so I think the scheme to kill that guy is not really going to work. Just need a bit more money. My vessel will be inherited by rulers who are not my vessel. I know, but it's just a barony. Because this is mine. This is part of the count. So this... it's the county capital, so... I am playing as Anjou. I am the Duke of Anjou. We started as a count. That was last Thursday, before the EU4 stream where you joined. We played this game then as well. And we are just continuing off. Trying to get people in here. You want to refuse because he dislikes him. There we go. He loses prestige. We have a 61% chance of killing him and 76% of him not knowing it. And then we kill his primary heir, and now that his daughter will become then the heir. Who is mine? Anyone we still can invite, maybe? No one really. You don't like me. Nah. Let's just hope we get the success of 61%. An agent joins the scheme. Okay, yeah, we already had that. So let's get this out. We have low county control. Yeah, we are still working on the county control here. Do we get a minus penalty? Yes, minus 50%. In that case, I'm gonna increase the county control here, I guess. It's the same. Let's increase county control in other places where we can do that, like this. Did we kill him? No. He has survived the deadly spider's bite. Although the spider attacked, the physician was quickly called and managed to stop the venom from spreading. Disastrously, the servant who planted the spider was found and my involvement was revealed. That's too bad. It means that Toulouse will go to the Kingdom of Lotharingia. I don't really like that, especially if I want to form France, but oh well. How is the crusade going? Okay, we are winning it. That is good. And where's the money look? Yeah, this is a nice war chest and everything. But I'm not gonna fall in the crusade this time. Are there any factions going on? This one. Against my liege. And independence, independence, independence. Military strength of him is not that great. I would love to become independent. But I think I do want to grow a little bit more. Do we have some claims we can press ourselves? We can declare war. This one. For Count Hugo, his claims. Don't want to give him more. Also Count Hugo. I don't want to give him more land. He already has a lot. And to be honest, I would love to increase my crown authority, which we can do now. So from her we could revoke her title. Does not incur tyranny. She will accept. Good. And that will make so that I am going to give this one to... Oh, okay, to someone. Good. Then we definitely won't lose that one. How is this going? One duke, two counts by marriage. We have 13 living members in our family. So we will definitely go to noteworthy, which will give us 300 prestige starting with our heir. That's good. Do we want to go for a hunt, release some stress? I think we do. Let's see. My son, friendly medic, went on ahead of the group. Chasing a wolf, I follow close behind and I find him standing above a commoner, tugging an arrow out of the poor man's chest. As soon as he sees me, he hides the arrow behind his back. It was a wolf, father, I swear. Soon enough, the rest of the party will catch up. Is he my heir? He is not. Oh wait, this is the dead guy. He is my heir, my son. I am exposing him. Can we do something with that? He is my heir. Do we have a court physician? No, we don't. So we will go search, find a character in my court with the high learning. Yeah, sure, you can become, where is it? No, here. Court physician. Do need a court physician anyway. Yeah, I'll spend some pioneer prestige, he likes me. Which probably also will let me get some money from him, I guess, I hope. The Pope has been taken prisoner. Oh no, wait, he captured someone to take prisoner. No, the Pope was a prisoner and he was released again. What can we do? Ooh. Ooh. You are home. We can do an independence war. Or we do a conquest for the title and become France. What shall we do? Shall we become France and just try it out? And I'm gonna call all my allies and all the dynasty members are coming in. Oh, you don't want to, okay. There. Let's just try it out. We'll see how it goes. Mason's workshop, sculptor's workshop. Let's do a quick profit. I'm gonna decline this for now. Siege everything down. And let's go kill him. Again. Secret exposed. A shameful truth has reached the light of day. My acquaintance, Duchess, has copulated with my marshal. Extra domain limit, good. And we need a new spy master. Outliving a child, my friendly, okay. Let's go back and siege some more stuff down. Like this one, for example. There is a lot of Liberty Wars going on now. So I'm gonna siege Ile-de-France down. Feudal taxes increase, sure. Let's see, let's kill you. Why don't I have defender controls to war target? What is the war target then? County? Wait. Oh, seriously? Let's see this and then, I guess. I did say for an independence war, so I don't get it, but okay. Sieges down then. We now have ticking war score? Yes, we will. Can we hire mercenaries, maybe? Not available. I do have some available here. Let's just get out of this war. They will accept a white peace. Excuse me? Mental breakdown. Let's become a drunkard. I don't care. There we go. How annoying. The king was killed. I thought I might capture him, but okay. Let's see. We need some other conversions, I guess. No, not at all. So you indeed do that. We need a new steward. And we're being raided. I don't care. I'm not married anymore. It doesn't really matter. Is she good at something? Me some high stewardship. You. Sure. Let's see, what's this? A ransom. Sure. Get a weak hook. Available perks. Yes, we can get architect, which will give us some building stuff and more stewardship. And we are married again. And another ransom, sure, give me money.